Hello there. We're the Drain Unblockers. This video was brought to you in partnership with Milwaukee Tools UK. Please check out their full range of products by clicking the link in the description below. Thank you very much.
Hola. Right, okay, we've just turned up on this one here, CH48. Looks like it's gonna start raining soon, so let's try and do this one quick. Just been informed that this manhole here's blocked up before. Right, okay. Sand. The gent reckons it runs that way toward the back of the property, so yeah, we'll get the jet out. I'll try plunging it first, see where we're going. That's totally shallow anyway. Right, I'm gonna give it a jet then. Stand clear is what I'd say.
Okay, right.
If you wanna leave me to it, I'll just get the jetting equipment out. Right, let's jet, see where we get to. Thought I'd hit something there, like a lip. Try and control the air mesh. Now I feel a little bit of resistance, so yeah, it's dropping slightly. No, we're gonna have to put the bigger nozzle on, send it through. Which is gonna create a mess, unfortunately. There's the rain coming anyway. Okay, let's make some mess. Right, so we're just gonna let this air tank fill up a little bit. I'm not sure if this is off the boundary, to be honest. I have just spotted. Jen seems to think it runs to the back anyway. I have just spotted a manhole at a property to the rear, just there. Obviously it looks like it runs out to the road then from there, so I might give these a knock, see if I can lift that manhole and just check it out, just in case. Okay, so lady was very nice, agreed to let me check this manhole out, so we're just gonna give this a quick lift, make sure that it's not connected. Okay, so now she seems to be on her own run, nice and clear, so we'll head back. And what did we say about the rain? Knew it was coming. 5 minutes later, it's raining. So, I reckon this tank's full up, well, about halfway full now, so we'll give it another whack anyway. I'll set you up first and then we'll see where we go from there. Anyway, we'll fill the jetter off, give it a quick clean up around the area. In to do the drains. We'll do a bit of gardening while we're here. It really doesn't help. Okie dokie. Right, clean up took a bit longer than I was expecting. Yeah, give this a little brush, try and get some of the excess away, but other than that, job done. Wipe seems to be the cause. Yeah, all good, love, yeah. So that was just a lady asking if hers was okay. As per, if you could click the like, subscribe and notification button, if you haven't already done so, that'd be great. Thank you very much for watching. I am wet, knackered, and I'm going to bed. Bye.